my grasp. Don't be no mixer for a elixir made in Tennessee.
Oh, what fun! And I am living proof.